was abandoned as a child. My dad, 5-year-old dad, took me to a church and let me sit around and draw numerous pictures with crayon. I just kept drawing for what seemed like hours until the crayons were like specks. And eventually, he just never came back. That's when I realized that I truly was alone.
That gives you the opportunity, would then in return inherit your pain. If given the opportunity, would you do it?
Come on, man. I just got out of the funeral.
Just hear me out. Just humor me. If you were given the opportunity, would you?
Yes! Yes, okay! I would do it! I would go back. I would go back, because I just want to know why. That's it. I just want to know why I had to be left alone for years. Why did it have to be me? What did I do to deserve this? It's okay, Jackie. Everything's gonna be all right now.
Dear Jackie, to explain where I had to go would take a lifetime. I am unable to explain because the explanation sounds absurd and irrational. But what's unforgivable is abandoning this confusing world. I don't expect you to forgive me. I don't even expect you to understand. I just want you to know that I love you. I left you in a world of hurt, grief, and death. And I hope for you to grow to be a better man than I ever could be. Travel by heart and not through the dying of the light in this confusing world. We are all a part of the same being, and we are not alone. Love, Dad.
Thank you.